फाइव सेकेंड, टू सेकेंड, रेडी। लर्न काउंसिल फॉर द कंटेस्टिंग रेस्पोंडेंट्स सबमिट्स दैट द असिस्टेंट रजिस्ट्रार वाज वेल विद इन हिज ज्यूरिसडिक्शन टू हैव रजिस्टर्ड द लिस्ट ऑफ ऑफिस बियरर्स कीपिंग इन व्यू द प्रोविजो कंटेंट इन सेक्शन 4 ऑफ द सोसाइटीज रजिस्ट्रेशन एक्ट एज अमेंडेड एंड अप्लीकेबल इन द स्टेट ऑफ यूपी। He submits that the assistant registrar was within his authority to invite objections and thereafter register the list of office bearers which has been done in the instant case. He further submits that the election officer Madan Singh has colluded with the appliants and has not appeared before the assistant registrar, which would not amount to lack of any evidence in support of the elections dated 14 September 2008. He further submits that the list of office bearer of the contesting respondents is a valid list and the contention raised on behalf of the appliants is without any substance. Having heard learned counsel for the parties, the first issue which has to be determined was the validity of the meeting that had been convened for the purpose of holding of the elections dated 14 September 2008. The meeting ought to have been convened by the outgoing committee and it could not have been a decision by persons who are not entitled to proceed with the elections. The order of the assistant registrar does not reflect on this issue and even otherwise the same would be a matter of consideration by the prescribed authority while proceeding to consider any doubt or dispute with regard to the elections of office bearers. It is also on record that the elections which had been convened in the year 2004 were never held and there was an ongoing dispute with regard to the alleged induction of 76 new members. It is also on record that the Joint Director of Education had found 328 members entitled to participate in election, which was a piece of evidence to be looked into before finalizing the Electoral College. Apart from this, if the elections of the Committee of Management of the society were not held within time, then after such a finding is recorded by the prescribed authority, it is the assistant registrar who can proceed to hold the elections under subsection 2 of section 25 of the Act. In the instant case, the elections were not held after 2001. For all the aforesaid reasons, the order of the assistant registrar dated 20 March 2010 is unsustainable in law. In our opinion, the learned single judge ought to have set aside the order of the assistant registrar and remitted the matter to the prescribed authority for decision in accordance with the rules and the provisions of section 25 of the Societies Registration Act 1860. The learned single judge therefore fell in error in relegating the appliance on the ground of availability of alternative remedy without setting aside the order of the assistant registrar, who was bound to refer the dispute in view of the provisions referred to here in above.